Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Sammy. Today, we're going to take a look at the world's first rollable concept phone, OPPO X 2021. In this video, I explain how this thing rolls and what's the possible future we can see from it. Hope you will like this video, as probably this is the first real English video about it, not those shitty robot voice videos that's flooded on YouTube. With that being said, please hit the subscribe button, turn on the notification bell, and give this video a thumbs up. Your support is important to me. My content partners and I are always bringing you the newest and interesting tech from China in English, so don't miss them. Alright, so this is the OPPO X 2021 rollable phone. It may look just like another normal phone at first glance, but once you seal up around the fingerprint area, the screen extends just like a scroll painting. The phone slowly transforms from a regular 6.7-inch size to a tablet-like 7.4-inch size. When you slide down, it then retracts. Isn't that amazing? And the software interface adapts accordingly for optimal experience. How optimal? Now you can comfortably perform multitasks with the extended screen, like you can view a detailed tweet from the right column while at the same time scroll down all the tweets from the left column, like the video shows. It's even better if you view those e-commerce sites like Amazon or my sponsor, keybuying.com. Not only that, it offers a better video viewing experience. Like when you put to landscape mode, the video size will be adjusted automatically without being interrupted. It's seamless. Even in vertical mode, the ratio resizes perfectly. OPPO added that the user can fully customize the screen size, so you are not limited to either 6.7 inches or 7.4 inches. Hence, the continuously variable label. So, how OPPO X 2021 rolls? Simply put, the phone is essentially a motorized scroll with a large part of the older panel laminated onto a warm track for improved strength as it goes around a roll motor with a 6.8 mm scroll diameter on the left to tuck itself into a hidden compartment. The phone itself consists of a 2-in-1 plate body construction. These two parts roll out simultaneously and evenly for better structural support. And with this design, the OPPO X 2021 achieved an almost zero crease result. Now you may wonder, what's the possible future from this rollable technology? Well, with this horizontal retractable mechanical structure, the phone will have a less compact internal structural space. So for example, the current lens modules can be switched to retractable lens, thus achieve longer focal length and take better photos and videos. The other is the speaker. The sound cavity can be made bigger and provide a better punchy bass. The official OPPO staff told us that this retractable mechanism design even provides more possibilities for batteries and phone antennas. So let's see. So are you excited about this phone? Just know that this is a concept phone, so we may never see an official release. Even still, there are some obvious questions we still want to look at here, like thickness, the front camera, and durability of the phone. But let's still respect the spirit and the courage that OPPO has presented to us today. Never settle. Oops, that's OnePlus' slogan. Anyway, you get what I mean. I'm Sammy. See you in the next one. And don't forget to subscribe, by the way. Bye-bye. Okay.